Turning now to a news update, an Arkansas man behind the 3D printed gun controversy has resigned from Defense Distributed. Cody Wilson was fighting to distribute instructions on how to build a gun using a 3D printer. Now he's accused of having sex with a minor. He was arrested in Taiwan last week. Austin police say he paid a 16-year-old to have sex after meeting her online. Wilson was brought back to Texas over the weekend. He's since bonded out of jail.